What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. We just sold out 23-24 Panini Prizm Basketball Hobby 6-box half case break PYT number 6. And here we go. Jordan gets the last two teams, Cavs and 76ers for last ball mojo, guys. There's everybody else. Thank you, guys. Second half of the case, guys. First half, I feel like, was a little upsetting, but there's always two tails of a half, right? So hopefully this one makes up right here. Definitely want to see a gold snakeskin Prizm Mania. Shooting for the stars, man. All right, here we go. Jabari Smith Jr. And Jordan Clarkson to 149. 90 out of 149. Jalen McDaniels. First autograph there for the Raptors. That's going to Michael. And nice Anthony Black Silver for the Magic. Going to Kyle. Benedict Mathurin for the Pacers. Nila. Lesor Thompson. Rashawn Holmes for the Mavericks. Jordan got that straight up. Nikhil Alexander Walker for the T-Wolves. Jason. Dyson Daniels for the Pels. There's Amon. Oh, it's Mike. There's Garland. Freaking Byfield. Sarles is just a brick wall today. Alright. Definitely not great there. Mm-hmm. All right, here we go. Nice pods. True silver. Warriors going to David. Aaron Gordon for the Nuggets. Another $2.99. Scoop. OG Anunoby. And we got a Cam Reddish there for the Lakers. Stralter. SGA Kaleidoscope. And then we got a Adama Sanogo for the Chicago Bulls going to Jervin. LaMelo. Kawhi Leonard, Clippers, going to Brian, then Jordan Poole for Washington going to Tristan, number to 175, Chris Murray, LaMelo, Duncan Robinson to $2.99. Eat with that one. Bernard Miller. And a Dirk Nowitzki. Gotta see something. Seeing something. De'Aaron Fox and then Ricky Council the fourth for the 76ers. Last Mile Mojo going to Jordan. It's $1.99. Oscar the Pacers rookie. $75 Joe Harris for the Pistons. Blazers and then Sadiq Bey for the Hawks out of 60. Yiran. Draymond to $75. Jaime Jaquez. Steph Hyper. Anthony Black for the Magic. And Kayson Wallace for the Thunder. Nice. Great player there for my Thunder as well. Jordan, you picked up the Thunder in this half. Belial, red for the Wizards, going to Tristan. And then we got a Nickeil Alexander-Walker from the Minnesota Timberwolves going to Jason. There's a Wemby. Alright, this box gave a little life. Not enough, though, but some type of life. Still have three more, though, so hopefully it heats up. Stuff. We go. Grady Dick and Maxwell Lewis for the Lakers. White, that's going to Andreas. Ryan Rupert, Isaiah Wong, Kayson. Donovan Mitchell. There's Brandon Miller. Allen Iverson. Jared Allen for the Cavs, going to Jordan. And Nick Smith Jr., damn. Little teaser there for the Hornets. Going to Jordan to 125. Oh, come on. Come on, two teasers in a row. Ryan Rupert for Portland. And then freaking Devontae Graham for the Spurs. Vanderbilt. Colby Jones for the Kings. Going to Sean. And wow, we got a Jaime Jaquez though. A little white parallel. Heat. Going to David B. Again, every box has only had one autograph, which is freaking upsetting. But if they're going to take away an autograph from us here, they better have put something else in here. It's obviously out of our control. Two more boxes, guys. Next box, Brandon Miller. Then we got Jalen Wilson for the Brooklyn Nets. Andreas. Then we got Jalen Slauson for the Kings. That's another one there for Sean. Two autographs right away. Kyrie Irving to 125 for the Mavs. Pods. And Cole Anthony to 189. Giannis Antetokounmpo. Ben Shepherd. DeAndre Ayton for the Blazers to 60. Are you freaking kidding me, bro? This guy. Jabari Rice for the Spurs. Oh my god. Ugh. George. Julius Champagne. Scoot. Scoot, luck of the lottery. Last box here, guys. Alrighty, guys. Last box mojo. Jonte Murray. Wow, like no numbered cards right now in this first half. What the hell's going on here? Jalen Duran, Pistons. Jesus. Oh. Well, that's a Wemby silver. I don't know what the silvers go for, but we'll take a silver. At this point, anything. Kenneth Lofton at 175. Muhammad for the Hawks. And then Luka Doncic to 299. Josh Hart out of 149. Sadiq Bey for the Hawks. Damn. Well, much better second half, I have to say, than the first half. But this overall case, though, was not good. So many missing autographs in this half. But what are you going to do? Out of our control, I guess. So, like I said, we got that. Did get the Hawkes, which is nice. Right, the Wemby base. You got the Kayson Wallace, the Pod silver, and then the Wemby silver. But should have been a lot better, guys. I'm sorry. Like I said, we have more. It's not gonna be like this. I can't fathom it being like that again. So I'll post up another one, guys. And like I said, that should be a lot better. Thank you. Appreciate it.